I rise today in support of this bill, not only as the representative of the 41st District, but on behalf of seniors all across New York. Since taking office, I have heard from countless seniors who feel disenfranchised and too often forgotten during this process. As the chair of the Aging Committee, I made it my priority during these budget negotiations to not only listen to their needs, but to really hear them. I am confident that this new state budget truly delivers for our seniors by investing in programs that will empower them to live out their lives right here in New York. This bill includes full funding of over $120 million for the state EPIC program, which enables our seniors to pay for the prescriptions that they need. It includes an historic $26 million investment in elder health, including an unprecedented commitment to initiatives to combat Alzheimer's disease. It adds millions of dollars to the Community Services for the Elderly program and adds $500,000 to the Ombudsman program as well, which provides an effective advocate and resource for those in assisted living and nursing homes. And those wins are just the tip of the iceberg. As a newly elected state senator, I am incredibly proud of what we have been able to accomplish, and I thank my colleagues on both sides of the aisle for supporting these critical initiatives. Today, we are sending a strong message to our seniors that we know that they are an asset to our communities and that we place great value on their staying right here in New York. Today, our seniors have been heard. Thank you, and I vote yes.